Only humans could be so foolish as to attempt to harness the engine of our own destruction.